The biggest milestones that I've seen over the last 50 years for the Department of Biomedical Engineering has really been the educational initiatives that we've begun. When I first arrived at Texas A&M, I was one of about six faculty members, and those faculty at the time were quite influential in shaping the vision of the department.
So some of the biggest milestones in the department's history really start from 2002. When we formed the new Department of Biomedical Engineering. In 2011, we were fortunate enough to move into a beautiful new building, the Emerging Technologies Building. And that was the first time all of the faculty of the Department of Biomedical Engineering had been housed in one place.
Where I see the Department of Biomedical Engineering heading into the future is bringing the power of engineering towards precision and personalized medicine. And if we throw the weight of biomedical engineering and its engineering expertise here at Texas A&M, I think we can achieve that.
My favorite part of working in the Department of Biomedical Engineering at Texas A&M is being able to work with brilliant people that want to solve challenging problems in health. They want to make a difference in the world. They want to improve the quality of life.
Biomedical engineering will let me do a multitude of things within industry and has given me a skill set that will be useful no matter where I end up.
I think something that makes this department special, its combination of a friendly environment but still intense, impactful research.
The department just prepares people so well to be great general biomedical engineers. And, you know, now on the other side of that, as an employer, you know, we can hire those people and they do an amazing, amazing job. They did then, 35 years ago, and they still do.
There isn't a medical device company or anywhere in industry that you won't see an Aggie. And so I think that speaks volumes to just the success that the department has had since the beginning.